Are you going to Chihuahua? Have you ever been to Chihuahua?
I've been there before. I have been there when I was 15 years old. My dad's from there.
Is your dad going too?
Yeah, he said he's gonna come, but I don't know, hopefully.
I'm still shocked that the Victor Ortiz did not happen. That fight was announced more fight times than any other fight in the history of boxing. It was announced February, March,
you have
April.
One of these, you can't grow one of these.
If you have a triangle, you can't grow a...
If you have one of these...
Yes.
If you have one of these, you can't grow one of these.
That's why the fight's not happening.
Yeah.
What does Juan have?
Juan has one of these. I got
a big one. Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing to mess with. How did it go? Wu-Tang Clan ain't nothing... That sucks, though. All right, off to the next fight. Can't wait forever. Yeah. Right? You gotta take the fight that's in front of you.
That's a very interesting fight. It's going to be very great.
Oh, I've been in shape, bro.
No, you've been ready.
I've been doing the diet perfect this time. I've been walking around at 58, 55 for like for a while already. This motherfucker. Since before the fight, on time or never.
Hey, Juan was a kid when he started, now he's a man.
His punches have improved a lot.
That's good. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.